One night, Twilight Sparkle, the Princess of Friendship, was in the Canterlot Library looking for an important scroll. Suddenly, Twilight's pet owl, Aloysius, fluttered by. Twilight Sparkle gave Aloysius a gift, a most delicious snack. It made Aloysius very happy,